From then on, the missions got more hazardous for me. The North Koreans had flak traps everywhere. For example, in one area, there was a railroad tunnel entrance which looked so inviting for a strike. But just start rolling in on it and you quickly disturbed a hornet's nest of 37mm anti-aircraft guns. You needed to learn quickly where the bad spots were.